Today, I am going to explain the answer of chapter 7, part 2, the Kur. Listen here, the first question, where is the Kurg? Kurg is the smallest district of Karnataka, situated in the midway between Mysore and the coastal town of Mangalore. This place is famous for coffee, evergreen forest, as well as spices. Now look the second question. What is the story about the Kodavu people's descent? Listen the answer here. Kurg are possible of Greek or Arabic descent. According to a legend, a part of Alexander's army moved south along the coast and settled here. Kodavus wear a long black coat with an embroidered waist belt known as kufia. It is like the kufia worn by the Arabs. They suggest of their being of Arab origin. Now the third is, what are the some of the things you now know about? First is the people of Kurg, second is the main crop of Kurg, and third the sport it offered to tourists, fourth the animals you are likely to see in Kurg, and fifth its distance from Bangalore and how to get there. Now listen the first. The people of Kurg. The people of Kodavu have a tradition of hospitality and are more than willing to recount tales of valor related to their sons and father. Kurg regiment is the most decorated regiment in the Indian Army. Kodavus are the only people in India permitted to carry firearms without a license. Second, the main crop of Kurg are spices and coffee. Third, river rafting, canoeing, rappelling, rock climbing and mountain biking are few of the sports it's offered to a tourist. Fourth, Mahasir. A large waterfish, kingfisher, squirrel, langoose, elephant, malabar squirrel, slender, loris, can be seen in this area. Besides this, birds, bears, and butterflies are also seen in Kurg. Fifth, in distance from Bangalore is around 250 to 260 km. One can get there either by air or by road via Mysore, Nilmangals, Kunigals. In this way, anyone can reach that place easily. Thanks, that's good.